just reach out to any person that comes on your mind when you watch
Hello,
this beautiful people. Brenda here, and welcome back to Motivation with Brenda. This is a channel where you get all the life lessons, life motivations, life inspirations that will make sure that you never give up in life. Forgive me for doing that, but why not? And a special shout out to Nyambura Simiyu. If you're into organic farming, if you love agriculture or anything to do with farming, just check up her channel. I don't know the perfect title to give it, but it's just something that happened. And I came to realize that we really need to appreciate the people that are around us, the people that we talk to. Then all of a sudden, they just vanish. They just like disappear. We don't see them on WhatsApp. We don't see them on Facebook. We don't see them on Instagram. Like, just vanish without any reason, without any notification, without any notice. Like, they just vanish. So, when this year was starting, I made it a decision that I'll try as much as I can to always check up on my friends. There was a time that I used to call some of my friends, like, and you know, for me, most of my friends are male, and at some point it started feeling awkward because you know I'm a single mother, and maybe you don't feel that comfortable talking to males most of the time. So I kind of stopped doing that. So nowadays I just text once in a while. You're good, then that is enough. I stop at that. Like, by then people think that I don't know whether they have been online for some time or not, but I always feel like I'll know if somebody has not been active for some time. So there's this time, there's a friend I met on YouTube. By then, you guys, you should go check out Miss Unice. Just type Miss Unice on your search engine on YouTube, you'll find her. Like, she has amazing content, inspirational content. Like, this is one person that was disabled. Like, she couldn't walk for seven years she couldn't walk. Then because it's just like a miracle, after seven years she was able to walk again. Like, isn't that a miracle, you guys? I've mentioned her because it's something positive, of course, you know. So there was this time I was going through my WhatsApp, and I felt like I haven't seen this person for quite some time. She has not been updating her status a lot. I realized that this person has gone missing for quite some time. Like, I haven't seen her so much. So I was just like, let me check up on her and out what is happening. So faster, I nikajipeleka kwa inbox. So we started talking, like, just catching up before I can ask her, like, what was happening. So after talking, after catching up, I just decided to ask her that you've been missing for quite some time. I hope all is well with you. And to my surprise, guys, she was not okay. She was feeling she had been ill for some time, but I felt like I had ghosted her. I felt so bad, and I came to realize that sometimes we might be seated around people who are just this close to breaking down, people who are sick, people who are battling a lot of things, but they're not able to speak up. Like, you know, I came to realize that sometimes we just have to be considerate with the people that are around us. We don't need to be harsh or rude. Like, sometimes people are just, as in, just people are hurting, people are broken, and they're only trying to make it to the end of the day. And sometimes us as humans, we are just harsh to people who deserve mercy from us, you know. And sometimes we forget the people that are around us so much. Like, we ignore the people who are around us, not knowing that they need us at that moment in their lives. Like, after that incident, I made up a decision. I know most of the people on my contact list will tell you that I take days to respond to their texts. I know I'm guilty of that. After that day, I made it a decision that as much as I'm busy, I'll take at least 2 days to make sure that I've responded to all the messages that I get. I know 2 days is a lot of days, but kitambo I used to do 1 week. So, but after that incident, I made up a decision to always try to make sure that I respond to all the text messages within like 2 days. So, like, the aim of this video is just to let you guys know that people we should just make it a norm to be nice to people, to be kind to people, to be concerned about people. 2020 and 2021 has, but the 2 years have not been good years to most of the people because of the COVID. And so most of the people have been depressed, most have gone into depression, most people have lost their jobs. Like, just people are just trying to make ends meet. So it's just nice to be nice to people, nice to be kinder to people, because we all need each other. for us to survive. You know, if you get any opportunity and you feel like you're free, you can check up on your friends, like, just let them know that you are thinking about them and you wish them all the best. You may not be in a position to talk daily, but just popping up once in a while, checking up on them once in a while is enough to let them know that you are always thinking about them and you are also concerned about their well-being. So make a decision to be nice to somebody. We just have like about, today is 21st, we have like 10 days. You can be nice to somebody within those 10 days. So after this video, you go check up on that person that came on your mind while you were watching this video. So guys, that was it for today. Till the next video. Bye-bye.